If you want to block a user from your Wi-Fi, then what you need to do is you need to go to your router setup page. For me, I have Linksys router, so I will enter the IP address of the Linksys router, which is 192.168.1.1. So once I will enter the IP address, I need to enter the username and password also. Let me enter it. Then log in. After that, go to wireless. Then go to wireless MAC filter here. Then what you do is select enable at first. Now select this option, prevent listed computers from accessing the wireless network. Now click on wireless net client list. This will show you all the devices which are connected right now. You can see there is iPhone, and then there is one laptop which is connected. So if you don't want this iPhone to be connected, then what you do is copy this MAC address here. Then here you need to paste the MAC address. So once the MAC address is pasted here, then click on save settings. Now once it's saved, then the iPhone cannot connect to your Wi-Fi network. So again, if you want the iPhone to connect to the Wi-Fi, then what you do is just select disable here, then select save settings. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.